during my expeditions in North Pole, I saw polar bears. Polar bears, the marine mammals, and spend most of their time on Arctic sea ice. The undersea ecosystem of North Pole consists of shrimps, seals, Arctic cod. These are the common prey of polar bears. And polar bears depend on the old stable ice pack in the Arctic regions where they spend most of their time. Now I'm back and you want to see how does it look now? Come. I see bears with a disturbed habitat and the little ones finding it difficult to swim across miles and very hard to find their prey. This is all because of the global warming. Please raise your voice to reduce global warming and support these bears to have and protect their habitat. Thank you.